So who determines fault in an accident? Well, the first person to do it is the responding police officer. Keep in mind, though, that the opinion about fault of a police officer is only a guide for the insurance company and the attorneys to use. It's a very helpful guide. In most instances, the attorneys and the insurance adjusters will follow the opinions of the police officer. However, if your case does have to go into a lawsuit and ultimately gets presented in a trial to a jury, the jury is the one who decides who was responsible for the crash, not the police officer. Interestingly, in Florida, the opinions of the police officer about who was at fault, as well as the accident report itself, are both inadmissible evidence, inadmissible testimony in the jury trial. The jury is the ultimate finder of fact, and the jury would be the one to listen to the details of the crash and ultimately conclude who was responsible. They don't get to hear from the police officer. So that's how it's determined in Florida. If you have questions about your case or something I didn't answer, just give us a call at 1-800-TRIALPRO or chat with us at trialpro.com.